All right, listen up. We're going to play Room of Mirrors here. I actually thought this song had the best part of the whole album with the, like, the little guitar harmony part. Yeah, we'll see how it is for a playthrough, though. So, if you're watching this on the YouTube channel, listen. Apparently, like, 87% of my viewers are not subscribed. What's the deal with this? Hit that sub button. Please. Hit the bell. Poggers. And if you want to do more, get your butt over on the Twitch streams where we do this stuff live. A little bit of fumble at the start. Yes, you are a tuber. You are now all YouTubers for appearing in the YouTube. Hit all the buttons on the Red website, that's right. So the video for this song is pretty cool. Reminded me of Death Clock a little bit. bring they bring the lead back, and it's so good. That's like so good. And then double bass. Ooh, 97. Let's go. Yeah. The more I think about it, that set me free into like the guitar harmony thing, and then they, or the melody, and then they hit the harmony, and then they pull in the double bass. That's the best part of the album. That is the best part of the album right there. There's something about that. It's just like, yeah, I don't know. I think that's the high spot.